and gentlemen, we are now crossing a zone of...